Hidden Fashion Impact Sheep Farm, where we raise three sheep for the purpose of blood. We want to use this sheep in making of sheep blood agar as used in research work. Before the sheep blood is collected, we swab for sterility so that to avoid contamination using 70% alcohol and providone. This process is to make sure sterility is attained. Have to get a bag containing EDTA where we are going to keep the blood, and the blood can stay as long as 30 to 40 days.